Wall Street Journal reporter Evan Gershkovich will remain behind bars in Russia through at least the end of November. He lost an appeal today. Russia detained him in March during a reporting trip to the city of Yekaterinburg.